Okay, you know what? Because that was a computer issue, I want to use computery stuff to be able to get through this. Alright. I think that's fair. Do you guys think that's fair? Yeah, I know. It's going to lead to something like this. Have you talked to the guy yet? Oh no, we have to go through this bit too. Oh, and I need to remove that. Oh, I didn't know it was back here that I saved. I don't care. I didn't realize I started this far back. Alright. Alright, 150. But then I should like stock up on items. Like last time. Cause you know what happened. Wait, should I? Oh, I thought I did the thing. Right, I need to say no. Yep, sorry. No, hold on. Nope. Sorry about this. Okay. Stop. I'm gonna get into a comfortable. Okay. Better. Sure. Now I think I know where to go. So it was this guy. No. Whatever. That wasn't important, was it? Oh, yeah, handbag strap, I don't care. What's this again? Oh yeah, this one I should actually do something about. Exit mouse, escape moonside. Nah, whatever. That would help. No. Oh, I probably shouldn't attack these guys. Come to think of it. Because these guys do a lot like damage. Oh, I still won. Good job. Oh, not this again. Whatever, I'll just. I can use PP because whatever. No. Oh, I can use these that I have. All right, whatever. Wait a minute. Wait. You can engage battle with a without. Oh. That's nice, I guess. Huh, good job. Okay, we're out. At least we can get through this really quickly now. And now we know what to expect at least. Okay, so what I should do is, you know what, let's just go to the bus. We'll save at the house. Okay, good job. Bus stop here. Let's do the stuff first. So we have to buy from you. We have to get the skip sandwich and also picnic lunch. Hold on. Do I have space? Yes. Okay. I think that's it, right? Okay, well, we're back. Wait, where was it again? Oh yeah. Hi. Oh, nice. Should check out the dialogue now. Lucky. Whoa. It's like we've experienced this already. Alright, so, yes. Pizza! Well, I don't need it yet, so I can just drop it when I... So, I mean, we'll go through this normally, I guess, because we don't have, like, extra items. Oh, good job. Wet towel. Protein drink. Oh, come on. Why does the game do this sometimes? Wait, what? Huh? I mean, game. This is impossible, is it? There is no. Guys. There is no... Don't have the items. Okay. Minor inconvenience, it's fine. Oh. Pizza later. Oops. Oh. Wait, what is your dialogue? Oh yeah, it's humid here. Ruler. Okay, whatever. Wait, you. What about you, hamburgers, instead? Broken tube. Wait, I think I've heard about that. Someone said something about broken tube earlier, and if... and how it's like very helpful or something. I don't remember what that was all about. Oops. Great pizza time. I have to check. Do it later. Yes. Okay. Here. Maybe, I don't know. Hold on, let me just check the description for the King Ben armor. Pack of Dragonite. I'm fast forwarding it because we already did all this, but then my laptop blue screen and everything. Oh, oops. I used a hamburger. I think I wasted too much time now. This one. I used too much time again. Yeah, I'll be sure to save after I get this egg bit done. Okay, so remembering it, it's just right. Nope. Okay, you know what? Hold on. I should check what the King Banana. Oh, wait, what did it say? Not edible. Okay. Hold on. No. You know what? What? Wow. Main K-Man. Aha, main K-Man, like, monkey. Okay. Oh, you poo. Standing right in front. Okay. Oh, oops. Well, there's two of them, I guess. Oh no, it's a waste of time again. Right? Oh no, it's all good. Okay. Gulp, gulp. Ukihi. See? Nice. Monkey's true chattering. Yes, we did it. Wait, do I really want to do that? Or do I want to do the king monkey first thing? Wait. Hold on. Oh my goodness, stop. Oh, there's just this. Neutralizer. Times scale. Resets the abilities of all creatures, friend or enemy, to their normal levels. Changes that had taken place due to PSI, such as neutralize, it also used or shields that were in effect. Then talking about offense, defense, guards, etc. Okay, okay, cool. That's pretty cool. I shouldn't really fast forward through this since I haven't, like, this is the point we got up to, but just get to the save point and then I'll go back to normal. Okay. Done. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Okay. Here we are. We have returned to where we were after about half an hour, so not the worst to recover from, but, you know, just a bit of an inconvenience. Thanks for sticking around through all of this, guys. Sticking through all the stuff that happened. Alright. Was it the right one? I think it's the one on the right and then the one on the left, right? I mean, right, on the right again. Oh, wait, maybe I should order a hamburger to talk to that other monkey. Oh, well. Through here? Here we are. Oh no, you're the hamburger one, I'm sorry. I don't have hamburger. Also, I need to give the tube to... Oh, wait. Okay. Maybe we should get a hamburger first and check out this area. Oh, good job. Nice. Hold on, you come here to get murdered. Might as well just head out at this point to get that hamburger. Oh, I think there's a hamburger. Wait, did they sell hamburgers though? I think so. I hope so. Alright. Oh, surprise. Still. Okay. Oh, there's no hamburger. Can't believe this. I should leave just for the hamburger. Don't remember what was past there. I think it was important. Wait, is that the way back then? No, no, no. No. That way then. Oh wow. Hold on. Off. Okay. Yes. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Wait. Okay, I can probably just go like that. Bakery has it, probably. Okie dokie. No. Wait, really? Is it at the thing? Do I have to go to the department store then? Okay, it's just here. I swear, if there's no hamburger here. I thought there was a hamburger somewhere. Right, and the double burger. No, that was back in Moonside. Uh-oh. Oh no. No, this isn't helpful. Where do they sell hamburgers? Do they sell hamburgers in Thread? Or do they just not help sell hamburgers? Do you guys know? Sold them somewhere. No. Yep, okay. Wait, okay. Okay. So should I check at Thread, or is it like not worth checking there? Cause Forsyth's department. Wait a second. What? Forsyth's department. Wait. Forsyth's department store. What? Huh? Also, in the desert somewhere? I don't know where the desert. I don't know anymore. Thanks. I'm really confused. I feel like nowhere. Was it just some other guy? It's somewhere else in the desert, isn't it? Well, whatever. I don't remember what it was that was behind there. Is it important? Oh, poo, your poop. Well, whatever. Was it the fire pendant that was back there? If so, that might be important. Oh my. Alright, wow. here that I have to go. Okay, here. Wait, no. Wait, have I finished here? I forgot. Did we finish? Was that it? Was this to get different items? Wait a second. Did I finish here? I don't remember anymore. I don't think so. Huh? Oh no, I have to go here. Don't tell me there's a hamburger. I can't believe I just... I cannot believe I did that. I'm so sorry for putting you off through. I'm the most friend of the monkeys. Wait, here's a song I made up. Hold on. It's Friend of the Monkeys. Oh, is that the song? Okay. I need the pencil eraser back as well. Fine, whatever. Is it still win? Okay, no. Oh no, what a disaster. Was it through here? No, was it through here? Oh boy, this place. Nope. I think this is right. Okay, good. Okay, cool. Whoa. Oops, equip. Wait. Oh no. Back in Runeside, I think there was an item that was meant to be picked up, and I forgot to pick it up. Oh, it was a defensive item that replaced, and then I used it for Kaya instead. It defended against flash attacks. I didn't pick it up. Well, that's my fault. Oh no. I guess I'll just have to. Hold on. Give. Alright, I need a night gate to drop it now. Okay. Glad you find enjoyment in it, I guess. No drop. Right, then I need to. Okay. Well, with that slight little thing in mind, we'll advance. I mean, we'll get better items eventually, but I don't know, maybe flash attacks were gonna happen. Is that why you need it, maybe? Music is great, isn't it? Well, I mean, this music here is a bit just. Okay. Alright, so. I didn't need to talk to you, but. Nice. I mean, yes, I should save, but I'll just call Escargo Express and get the item first. No. Oops. What is there anything I can store? Not really. They're trying to get Sunstroke. Sorry, I don't need. No. Yeah, I need to actually press the wrong one. Silly. Okay, I'll be careful. Delivery. I want the pencil eraser. No, I don't need anything else. Oh, we can save Ali now. Yay. Wait. Okay. Wait, save Ali from here? What? Don't you need to get a Monoli for that? Was it like you get something here that allows you to get to Monoli and then save her? Huh? Not here. Okay, I was gonna say, I didn't think it would be here, though. That doesn't really make much sense to me. Oh, whoops, wrong way. Was it the left side I needed to go to? I know it was right hand side monkey, it's the Cade monkey. Yes. Main K man. Haha. You're funny. I should also get this. Oh. Pickgate lunch. Do I need that? I don't think I can really drop anything. Guess I can drop this. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Nice. Yep, okay, nothing new. You don't think it's weird that I erased a pencil? Been waiting for you. Brain food lunch. What? Okay, hold on, let's talk. Truth of space and time moves through the universe like a wave. Truth speaks through space and matter and makes itself known to human beings. I was waiting for you, and you came. This was destined to happen. In truth, all is predetermined. Bagel, Ali, Kaya, and Ru- Oh yeah, the other guy's called Rulu. And Rulu. When these four powers gather, twisted space will bring back peace to the world. Do you understand? It doesn't matter. Proceed as you wish. Open the treasure box and take what is inside with you. Did you come in search of this? Someone left it behind in this hole. You cannot carry something else. Why don't you get rid of something you don't need? You'll need this. The gourmet yoga machine. Oh yeah, I need that. That's right. I don't think I need this then, do I? Whatever. What's in here though? Hold on. Cup of life noodles, that's helpful. Guess I can get rid of that too. But then I have to get rid of something else. I guess a regular bottle rocket as well. I'll get better ones at the store once I sort out my inventory after this. Good hairstyle. Okay, wait. So what's in here? Brain food lunch is 300 HP and 50 PP. Oh my goodness, that's a lot. It's very helpful. Thank you. That is ahead won't be easy. I'll give you a special skill to help you move through space as you wish. Learn the skill from the monkey over there. I'd like to learn the special power. Aha, that's wonderful. Speak to the monkey over there. Right. What about no? That's your prerogative. Be sure that you do not talk to the monkey and go. No, stop. I'll teach you teleport. Teleportation! Yes. So he's cool. Lovely. Okay, let's head outside. Alright, so we finally got through this bit. Then I'll probably head off. And tomorrow, we can see if we can try to save Ali finally. Yes, I did. Nope, stop. Stop. Follow me like this way. Okay. Okay, I'll do a teacher's demonstration. If you learn this, you can go anywhere you've been previously. You can go there instantly. The school can't be used in a room or underground, though. Foresight and returned. Showed you the basic straight course, but you can also build up enough speed while turning if you have enough room. Okay, why don't you try it, young man? Whoa. Learn how to use PSI teleportation. Yahoo, great. Okay, the teacher's going home now. Thank you. That's so cool. Oh, you can return to Saturn Valley too. Oh. Wait. Oh. Oh. You can go to your sanctuary location in Winters, can't you? You're right, you can return to Winters and go to the location there. But obviously you want to go and get alley fast. So we'll go do that. Okay. So I'll just use the bus because. Wait, the bus is here, isn't it? Maybe it's back this way. Oh, whatever. Whoosh, so cool. Oh yeah, and it's more convenient position. Less walking. Okay, so let's do some inventory stuff. And then I'll head off and then we can save Ali tomorrow. Okie dokie. Do 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 do. Oh no no no, sorry. I'll do the sorting first and then I'll talk to you and then I'll head off. Yes, 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 yes. I'll just waste the money. Okay, so what can I get rid of? I think I'll bring along the cup of life noodles, brain food lunch. And then I've got like two secret herbs too, which I can definitely use. Because I'm assuming there's going to be like a boss guarding Ali, right? Yes, that's right. So the third, like the second character in this game. Okay. So I'm assuming there's gonna be a boss up there. If there isn't, then okay, sure, that's fine too. But you know, I'll bring everything around just in case. But I should store. I think store for now. The okay, the broken key, the bad key machine, the pencil razor, which we will get back later on when we need it, when we go back to like Winters, which I assume is the next place we have to go to, because wherever this is, what was it, Eagle Land or something? I think, yeah, someone mentioned it, the name in like Tucson or something. Eagle Land. That's like, it seems like it's finished, its part here. And what else should I store? Just those two, maybe? I think those two will do. Oh, the entire nation you're in. So, what is this, son? Because, or does it just, like, not? I assume that would be a name. yeah, I'll just store those two. What is what? Huh? Oh, the place we're in right now. Is it not separate from Winters at all? Because, like, Winters seems to take place far away. Does it count as a different area, or what? Or is Winters just another, like, town? Oh, I meant Winters, though. Is that another place, or...? Right, because this seems like... Because it cuts off at this point, right? From Onnit to... Probably Eagleland still? Yeah, maybe. Because that's how I'm thinking about it. Like, it just seems like a different region. So maybe it's like Australia where Tasmania is separate from the country. But, you know, that's just a thought that I had. Okay. So, bad key machine for now. I don't need. And also the... We'll get the pencil eraser later. When we need it. That's it, I think. Okay, cool. Okay, so I think that's it then. Right? Tomorrow, Windsor is an island country in the region of Foggy Land in Osbound. Oh. What the? What kind of Foggy Land? So that's a different region. Oh, so the game has like different regions? Is it? So Eagle Land is a region, right? Because I assume like Earthbound takes place on, well, some planet that seems to be maybe Earth. Like this game seems to maybe take place on Earth, isn't it? I don't know. Oh yeah, I mean it does say you have to save the, you have to harness the power of the Earth, doesn't it? I don't know. Whatever it is, yeah, so it does look like there's different regions. And so Winters is in that other region in this game. Cool. Earthbound, yeah. Yes, it's called Earthbound. This is the game we're playing. So I suppose we should just save and that should be it. Yeah. Alright. So no, next game is Mother 3. Yeah, I'll head off now. Tomorrow I should be able to stream, and if I do get around to streaming, then it's gonna be hopefully saving Ally finally, and from there I assume we go to Winters and go to that Nexia Sanctuary location with her, and then I have no idea where it will go after that, because Winters seems like we've explored the whole of Winters, but maybe there's more? Wait, let me think. What is there in Winters? I mean, maybe you can return to Jeff's school or something. Or Stonehenge seemed like it had more significance. Oh yeah, there was that place under Stonehenge as well. Maybe it's like opened up or something now. And there was Jeff's dad as well, where they hadn't met for like 10 years or whatever. Yeah, okay, so there's still quite a bit to go there, it looks like. Yeah, no, Jeff's been missing a lot of school. But the thing is, he's not really been covered, unlike, or like, Kaya here. Bagel has also been missing a lot. But the thing is, his mum's been taking care of it, whereas here, is kind of just like walking around and they might as well have gone missing or something. So yeah, but yeah, that's what will happen tomorrow. Then we'll figure out what we have to do next, I suppose. Hitting the hay for now, create a record of your adventure at this point. Good night, sleep tight. Jeff is the default Kaya's name. You have Ness, what's her name again? Paula, Jeff, and didn't you say the default other guy's name was Pooh? So yeah, that's cool. Alright. Yes, we are a great team, all of us. And Pooh. Oh, I wonder when you get him. Later on in the game, I suppose. Yeah, he makes an appearance, though. But yeah. That will be all we have for today. Very interesting. So basically, we went through the department store and died a lot there first. Lucas is Mother 3, isn't he? I think so. So here, we went through the department store, we fought the alien guy, we went back. What did we do after that? Oh yeah, took a trip to Moonside. How could I have to go there again? Yeah, okay. And then we went to do the monkey business. That was interesting, I quite liked that section. I mean, the reset kind of made it poop, but outside of that, it was pretty fun. Ah, a sister of in Smash. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. And then we returned here, and we should be able to help Ali. We'll go up to, like, the tower, and we'll give the yogurt, and maybe have a boss battle. I'm not sure if there will be one, but then we'll... Yeah, I assume they would, like, that they'd fight us, and we'd be like, huh, yeah, we got Ali back, good job. Okay, anyway, I should go get some sleep, and you guys, as to the rest of you, hope you have a great rest of the day or night, love you guys, and I will check for hosting before I see you guys later, before I head off and say that, give me a sec. Pokedalga it is. Everybody was Miss Drop Fighting. That's the name of the stream, it's great. Yeah, it's 11:19, so I'm gonna head to bed. Oh yeah, half our times and things. It's kinda silly. Stop streaming so you can snap me as she's host. I mean, if you did that, for sure I'd let you be the one hosted, because you deserve it. You deserve more attention. Super cool. Okay. So, we'll host poker. So usually you need to get some more sleep, don't you? I understand if you have stuff to deal with, but make sure you get that sleep. Yeah. Alrighty. Time for me to head off. Alrighty. I'll see you guys later. Yes, you will get the sleeps. You know, I'll give you some snugs too. Thanks for watching, everybody. Okay. I'll end off for real now, alright? Bye-bye.